ਰਾਹੁਲ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਲਿਆ ਜਾਵੇਗਾ ਮੁੱਖ ਮੰਤਰੀ ਦੇ ਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਫੈਸਲਾ। ਸਚਿਨ ਪਾਇਲਟ। ਕਾਂਗਰਸ ਦੇ ਸੀਨੀਅਰ ਆਗੂ ਸਚਿਨ ਪਾਇਲਟ ਦਾ ਕਹਿਣਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਰਾਜਸਥਾਨ ਦੇ ਮੁੱਖ ਮੰਤਰੀ ਦੇ ਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਫੈਸਲਾ ਕਾਂਗਰਸ ਪ੍ਰਧਾਨ ਰਾਹੁਲ ਗਾਂਧੀ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਲਿਆ ਜਾਵੇਗਾ।
I think MLA's given that you have been at the helm for several past years, what will be the next chief minister? Will they
see, whatever the MLAs have to say, they will say it today in the meeting. And the final decision is left to the Congress president and the party, along with consultations with other leaders. We will take a call today. So please hold your breath. This is a routine exercise, happens every 5 years. And today, once the meeting is finished, we will announce the leadership issue today. So all of your waiting for all these days and months and weeks will end. We will make the formal announcement, whatever the Congress party decides this evening. We were at 21 seats 5 years ago. Today, we've crossed the halfway mark. BJP was 165. They've lost 95 MLAs. So it is a dramatic change in the numbers that the BJP and Congress had. We've got a clear, full mandate to form a majority government. I thank the people of Rajasthan for giving a clear verdict. It is not a hung assembly. It is a clear mandate in favor of the Congress party. And I think going forward, we are going to be able to implement all that we've committed, because the government is now formed with a lot of expectations from the people. So I'm very happy and content and satisfied and thankful to the people and our workers. This really victory is of the people who have for 5 years, who have sweated, who have bled, who have faced lathis, who have faced the aggression of the BJP government and the kind of draconian government jo chalai thi, uske khilaf logon ne, Congress karyakartaon ne unko jhela hai, unka akraman ka samna kiya hai. To unki himmat ko main daad deta hoon, aur hamare jawaz jo Congress karyakarta hain aur logon ke saath milkar hum logon ne sarkar banayi hai.